Hello, and thank you for joining in for this chakra balancing and activating session. Just wanted to say that I still have a little kitten that is quite excited and playful. So if you hear any little scratches or bangs on the door, that is Nebula, and she will settle down, I'm sure, once we get going. She's just excited because I was walking around and getting things ready. So, all right, and to get started tonight, let's light this little purity white candle. White or violet resonates with the crown chakra, and so we want to bring in the white purity energy. So as we open the portal of our crown, we want to intend that it's only that of the highest forms of light for your highest good. Okay, it's righty. So with this flame, we intend the session to activate our crown chakra to allow for us to be more in tune and aligned with our spiritual team. Okay. And for balancing those with an overactive crown, we also want to intend for us to be able to also use our energies not just to be up and in our universal energetic form and communicating with those beyond Earth, right? We want to be able to ground that so we can work and focus on what we were brought here to do. I'm going to set that here. So, to do a little cleanse, I have this beautiful incense, handmade incense, and it's just a sandalwood scented incense. And we're going to just clear any energies that might be in this area. Even where, you know, I am, as much as I intend to always clear my space before every session, we want to make sure that while we are opening the crown, that it's only of the purest light. Okay. As we work with your crown, we're going to be using the space just right in this area here. So we're just circling around the crown and just preparing that space and bringing that energy all the way down. Right down your spine. So if you want to act as if you are sitting or facing towards here, okay, so that I'm working down your back tonight. before we get started with opening our crown, I also wanted to mention that this session would be really put to use well if you have a time where you do breath work or meditation, to do it during that time. And this piece of kyanite, balance the chakras. I'm going to just brush this piece of kyanite above you and down. Balance every chakra and to cleanse. Bring that energy down. And we wanted to use this as an absorber, an absorbing of your energies that you need to release, and to be used as protection. It's very important when we open and use work with the crown chakra to have protection mechanisms. So we're using this black kyanite with the intention. We're going to lay this down between your feet. And it's going to work as our protection stone. And then we're going to bring in this piece of selenite. Being used as a way of a conduit between angelic realms to break through the crown, and also using it as a cleanser. Lifting away any fatigue. Straight down the spine. And as we bring this right through, I'm going to just bring that to the lower spine. Just connect. Going to be working with a drum. drum. I'm going to open the opening, the area above your head. And while we open that portal, bringing in the selenite, the clear, grabbing hold of any of those loosened up energies that need to be released. So if we can think clearly, opening up our intuition for inspired thought, for our connection to source. Soul star down. This might be a good time to intend if you have any specific connection you would like to enhance, if you like to connect specifically with your personal angels, guides, ancestors, Gaia, any starseed lineage, we can intend just what you can handle at this moment. Thank you. invite you to take a deep expanding breath. Calling in the angels and activating your crown chakra with this aura angel quartz. Opening up the channels of receptivity. Inspired ideas. And tighten your communication. In relationship with your spirit team, whoever that you resonate with in that perspective. Showing us your presence. Thank you for showing us what we need to know. Working with the energy of labradorite, calling in your magic, and you can let go without any fear. bringing in this, the energy of Sukhalite. And bringing this in for the calmness and serenity and healing that Sukhalite offers. So while we have our crown activated, we want to bring in the energy of healing. The peace of mind. Burn away all negative traumas, calling in the violet flame to purify. Just look great. And purify. And connecting our heart to our crown. And say hiki, say hiki, say hiki. We'll use the infinity symbol to bridge those together. Bringing in this frankincense, essential oil. Frankincense. The energy through your crown. Breathe it through. This beautiful frankincense. It's a great balancer. And just as we close tonight's session, going to actually mention this beautiful spray. This is a new company to me. It's called Groovy Moon. It's local here in London, Ontario. This one is a sweetgrass cleansing spray. And the lady's just a sole proprietor, but her sprays are very, very well done, thought out, educated on. She's able to tell you the ins and outs of every spray that she's made, and you can tell that a lot of care has been put into them, which I appreciate. Going to spray now way above you. Again, the clear and protect. As you've enhanced and balanced your crown. Okay. Some Reiki energy. Okay. So it might be a nice idea to follow this up with another video of anything else that you might be working on. Maybe it's the heart. Maybe you're manifesting something, but I will try to link a few helpful videos that I think that might be of use in the description box, but YouTube, of course, is a great resource. Even listening to some healing music or binaural beats, now that you're kind of primed and ready to receive all the healing and love and support. Okay. Thank you for joining me tonight. And I do offer Reiki sessions, distance Reiki sessions, if you're interested. It's that they're just Reiki, not ASMR style. And you can purchase those on my Etsy page. And some Reiki infused jewelry as well is available. Other than that, services are available in London, Ontario. And I hope to see you soon here. Okay, take care for now.